Hello, folks. It's Nana JL54. Janet, this is the third time doing this. I tried to do it on my iPad, and anyway, I can't find a way to upload it from my iPad. So anyway, I'm doing this from my phone. I have some information, some news, and but I'm going to show you. I made my peach cobblers today, and they're for family and friends and stuff like that. So some of you remember Crafty Catsy. Cat Callie, who she has a YouTube channel. I think it's still there. I have to go check. But it was Crafty Catsy, KraftyKatsy, and she's been battling cancer for many, many years. We were very good friends, as far as we've never met in person, but we always kept in contact with her, except for the last few years. She had to go into a facility because she was losing her eyesight, and I guess was receiving some new therapies for her cancer. And so the facility that she went to did not, phone access was really hard, and I tried to contact her, and every time she tried to contact me, the last time we talked, she had told me that there was one phone for the whole facility, and when people called, if it wasn't a call for them, when they would answer the phone, they would hang up, and that happened to me constantly. Every time I called, sometimes they wouldn't even answer, they would just pick up the phone and hang up. And then she couldn't get to the phone when there was someone else, you know, not using it. So we lost contact, but her sister reached out to me and let me know that Catsy passed away last Saturday. She had a long, she was a warrior. She fought that thing. And we always said that, we always told each other that we would meet one day. And so I'm hoping that's true. I'm hoping we'll get to meet in heaven. She had told me, I had told her about my faith. We talked about, she was Native American, and we talked about our faith, and I had told her about Jesus and his death, burial, and resurrection as payment for our sins. And she had told me that Jesus had come to her in a dream. And so I'm hoping that I get to see her in heaven one day, and we have a joyous meeting. And just wanted to come and let you people know. I know there's, I don't know how many people watch my channel, but I will put Crafty Catsy's name in this description box or in the title so that people will see that and they'll remember her. So reach out, you know, love on each other, and forget about pettiness. And because we only have a limited amount of time here, so let's be kind to each other and loving. We'll talk to you guys later. Bye.